Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. This is Dan, and today we are going to play a free roam of Red Dead Redemption 2.
There you are. How'd you get on? Made some money?
Made some enemies. Proved a point. Showed the world how awful it is, eh? Horley, you picked a fine one if your game is vengeance and death and hell warmed up.
I make no judgments as to a man's character, Mr. Jones. Not even yours.
I have no character. None at all. Just a gift.
We've all got gifts, Mr. Jones.
Sure. But it's how we use them as determines what we are.
This is all descending into philosophy. I wanted a man of action.
Oh, you got one. A bad one. Well, good at action and hang the consequences. Well, goodbye. For now. Oh. And remember, redemption is possible. If you search for it. I guess the question is it desirable? And that I can't answer.
Goodbye, Mr. Jones. I have no updates for my mistress. She says you must fend for yourself till she comes a-calling in her favors. But I guess you gotta make yourself a living. Go see a fella named Samson Finch. You'll like him, or you'll relate to him. Or you'll kill him, I guess. Or maybe all three. I'll see you soon.